Raymond Loewy was a pioneer, one of the greatest industrial designers of his time. He designed objects which have become icons. In 1940, it was said that Raymond Loewy was the only designer who could cross the United States in a car, a train, a bus, or an aircraft which he himself had designed.